In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add glow to the text in Premiere. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've already created a sequence. Now I'm going to begin by selecting the type tool, then click and type something. You can adjust how the text looks via the essential graphics panel. So if we select the selection tool, then select the text, you can make it bigger. You can change the font, stuff like that. Also, you can align horizontally and vertically so it is at the center. And after you're happy with how the text looks, we're going to right click on the text there and select nest, and you can call this text and click OK. And this is done so that we can easily change the text in the future in case if we need to. Now we need to duplicate this layer a few times. We can do that by holding the Alt key on the keyboard, then left click and drag the layer one track up. And let's do that until we have four copies. Now we're going to leave the top layer as it is and add Gaussian blur to the layers below. So we can open the effects window, search for Gaussian blur. Then we're going to select three layers below the one at the top and add Gaussian blur to them. Now we're going to go one by one and adjust the Gaussian blur settings. Let's select the second layer. Then inside of the effect controls panel under the Gaussian blur, we're going to set blurriness to 20 and that'll add a glow to the edge. Then for the next layer below, we're going to set blurriness to 300. And that will add a wider glow around the text. And for the last layer, we're going to set blurriness to 1000. That makes it even wider and illuminates the whole sequence. And lastly, if you want to animate the glowing text, we need to place all of these layers into one by selecting all of them, right click, nest, you can call this all, click OK. And now if we select it, we can easily move it around, scale it up and down and stuff like that. And the reason why we've nested the text layer at the beginning is, let's say you want the text to say something else. For that, you can simply open the nested sequence and then any of the text nested sequence. And here we can simply double click on the text layer and make it say something else. So let's say motion, then go back to the main sequence. And here you have a different text with the same effect and we can move it around and animate it as well. So that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.